Boletaceae. The Boletaceae are a family of mushrooms, primarily characterized by developing their spores in small pores on the underside of the mushroom, instead of gills, as are found in agarics. Nearly as widely distributed as agarics, they include the spore King Bolete, Boletus edulis, highly sought by mushroom hunters. As a whole, the typical members of the family are commonly known as boletes. Boletes are a relatively safe group of mushrooms for human consumption, as none are known to be deadly to adults, and they are some of the most highly sought fungi for mushroom hunting. They are especially suitable for novice mushroom hunters, since there is little danger of confusing them with deadly mushrooms, like various Amanita agarics, which are the most poisonous mushrooms in the world. Some boletes are toxic, but those are not easily confused with the most popular edible ones. Boletes are easily distinguished from agarics, and easily recognized for color, pores and thick stems and caps.